This is AP News Minute. Officials in India say there are no immediate suspects in the triple bombing that killed 17 people in Mumbai. The bombings were the country's worst terror strike since the siege of Mumbai that killed 166 people in 2008. Another round of debt talks set for the White House. Yesterday, President Barack Obama rejected Republican demands that he accept a short-term extension of the government's borrowing authority. Britain's deputy prime minister says Rupert Murdoch should appear before a parliamentary committee to answer questions about the phone hacking scandal at one of his newspapers. The scandal forced Murdoch's News Corp to abandon a bid to take full control of British Sky Broadcasting. A funeral will be held in New York State for an Iraq War veteran who survived losing both legs, only to die when he was thrown off a big roller coaster. Authorities say Sergeant James Hackamer should not have been allowed on the ride, but no charges will be filed. John Belmont, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.